You are watching Skyrim commentary from Shauna Films.
I've been using Sony Vegas Studio for like 7 years now. And I just now noticed this light flashing. I don't know what the light flashing means, but it stops after 5 seconds. And I never noticed it doing that before. I only use like 1% of what this video editor even does. So now I know the flashing light is means nothing. Just for looks, I guess. Because I only have what? I got like 4 or 5 tracks. I've got a couple video tracks. I have a couple audio tracks. As long as I'm recording the right track, I'm good. So we're heading off to this place. I think a guard told me about it one time, and I just haven't had a chance to come over here yet. I don't come here often enough, so I'm not sure exactly what all is involved here.
Oh, that's so sweet of you. Thanks.
Make sure these two aren't broken from the last battle we had.
What was that?
Rest easy.
So I'm not wearing any armor, pretty much, so I have to keep my Dremoras summoned. Uh-oh. Otherwise I die instantly in battle. It's an oblivion thing. My armor rating goes up if I have Dremoras around me.
That's what I thought.
Life down here is fascinating. Natural bioluminescence.
I have hot Dremoras installed, but the Dremoras aren't that hot compared to other hot mods I have installed. I wonder if I'm doing it wrong.
What's on your mind? Let me know if you need anything else.
My Dremoras have vanilla hair. They don't have any Apache Sky hair. I'll have to go back on the website and see if there's an Apache patch for hot Dremoras so that my Dremoras look hot instead of more vanilla-ish. I'm not sure if I can soul trap anything here because I need black soul gems to trap a Fulmer.
The challenger is near! No one escapes!
Okay, so I did have a black soul gem with me. Yay! What did you do? Knock the thing out of my hand? Well, that's the way we came in. So far this nav mesh works. I think I get this dungeon confused with another one. Where the nav mesh is broken. NPCs won't follow me completely through the place. I like the stuff how it falls down in the background. Kind of drippy mist. Not sure what mod's doing that. Okay, what's wrong with you? Are you broken?
Oh, I'm sorry. Am I doing it?
Yes.
Not for often so polite.
Anything down there? All the gold's been removed from pretty much all of the dead stuff in my game. So these skeletons down here normally would have gold on them. Gold teeth, maybe gold from their ring or something. Maybe they had an amulet on and it was reduced to gold, just gold. Gold coins! Every time you pick up gold it turns into a coin, you know? A septum. It doesn't stay like a chunk of gold. You never find a gold ore on somebody. There should be a mod that makes tiny gold ores. A gold nugget. A little candy of gold. And then like 100 of them, 100 little gourd nuggets make a gold ore, you know, something like that. No, no mod as far as I know. I forgot about this one. Oh, was there a way into a Dwemer thing from here, or is this the end of the dungeon? I can't remember. Start out doing Falmer stuff, and then you end up doing Dwemer stuff. I think there was a Dwemer chest around here somewhere. Yeah, I don't know if my companions can find me out here. So I just ran outside for them to just warp to me. Because I don't know. I have no idea if they'll figure out how I got here from where we were.